want to be clear, since he brought it up, that I do not see this as a victory for anyone. But I do believe that there were critical matters that needed to be ironed out in the court. And I am pleased that now we can represent to the residents that their trash will be picked up starting Wednesday. I want to be clear, we will provide more details, that the trash will start to be picked up Wednesday. The reason that Wednesday is the date is because a part of the agreement was for a council meeting to be able to take place, for the council members to then be able to vote on the agreement in council chambers. And by the time we reached an agreement in the courthouse, it was so far in the day that we, in order to provide the 24-hour notice rule, we're only able to do that council meeting in the afternoon. By that time, Richard's Disposal had some concerns about the transfer station, what would ultimately be their access to the transfer station in order to do their pickup. I can tell you, while we will provide more details, that the residents should not expect that all of the trash that they have accumulated over the better part of 2 weeks can be collected in one day, on your normal day. And so I know that they're asking that what they call wet waste be the trash that people put out, because they're prioritizing wet waste. And so if you have leaves or shrubbery, that will not be picked up at this time, because it does not pose the health risk that wet waste do pose. And so that's priority.